Hello there, boys and girls, mas and dads, it's me, Suarez, founder of Film McCracken. Yes, I've been putting a lot of thought into words today. And there's a lot of words out there that upset some people, and that people find quite offensive. One word in particular is the word cunt. Now, I don't think that that's a bad word. I think it's a term of endearment. And it's a great word because you can put it at the beginning or at the end of any word to make an even better word. Yes. Here's a few examples. That cunt.
Proper cunt.
I like chubby cunt.
You little cunt, man.
Smelly cunt. Sexy cunt.
You fucking cunt.
Dangerous cunt.
You dirty fucking cunt.
Mad cunt.
You're my brummy cunt.
Irritating cunt.
Angry cunt.
Yummy cunt.
Ginger cunt.
And there you go. Some fine examples of how to use the word cunt. Why don't you try and slip it into your conversations with your boss tomorrow? Peace out. Father Phil, feel it, crocodiles.